Good night, Nate.
You have Friday.
Have a good weekend.